Einstein's idea of time in special and general relativity was really a conclusion he derived to where he came up with the idea of there's a disparity in the elapsed time measurement between two clocks traveling at the same velocity relative to each other. It's complicated, but it's irrelevant. It's to illustrate a point. So knowledge now, you see illustrated with Einstein and Isaac Newton. Three laws of motion. The third law states that every force or action is contingent or conducive on an equal reactive force.